Welcome to the technology preview demonstration of FreeIPA one-time password support. In this demonstration, we will show the creation of a two-factor authentication user, the provisioning of a token, and the OTP login process. First, we will log into the FreeIPA server as an administrative user. Next, we will create a new user following the standard FreeIPA process. Finally, we will mark the user as an OTP user. Alternatively, we could enable OTP globally. Before provisioning a token, a user can log in using the first factor provided by the administrator. On the first login, the user will create a new password. Once logged in, the user can provision a new token. To provision the token, just scan the QR code with your mobile device. For a free and open solution, check out FreeOTP in your mobile application store. Once a token is provisioned, just append the token code to the password.